knight in shining armor.
Helping Meg mount her Segway more grammatically accurately.
You are videoing, aren't you?
Meg's standing next to the tallest weed we've ever seen.
This is a lot of weed right here. That is ginormous.
It really is ginormous.
I come to approximately this branch right here. It is hot weather. I wanted to point something out, but I don't necessarily want it on video. Mr. Schwartz. Could you use the base of that? Like, if you took the guts out, you had talked about wanting to build your own fan.
The beautiful Meg.
Love you.
She's not talking about my viewers.
No.
But thanks for watching the video anyways.
Talking about my best friend.
Almost photographer. Sort of, but the knee bar is actually how you steer.
Oh.
So if you... Yeah. Smells like a campfire.
Yeah, it does.
Very funny, Miss Meg. Whoa.
I know, I hesitated
because... I didn't even see it, I took it automatically. That was wild. Meg doesn't like this bump formation right here.
Well,
it's got gravel and a bump.
It's jaggedy and gravel is slippery.
Gravel is slippery. Tires and pavement.
Sand and gravel are not your friend. If you slip on them, it could be your end. That's not a very nice song to sing, but that's gonna bring viewers.
Hello. You're a barking dog.
As opposed to what, a silent one?
Yeah. Are you suggesting that dogs bark? What an absurdity.
Do they also eat pee and poop?
It can't appeal to my reason. What a dog is willing to lick for normalcy's. Watching that cat take a bath on the sidewalk.
You have such a way with words.
Sometimes better than others.
You're just so romantic.
Are you Twitter pated with my descriptions?
Oh, so very. That maybe I'll have my book finished in time to maybe try to get it published on Amazon.
Rounding up the cats.
Hey, Sweepy comes when I do that.
Does she? That sounds kind of weird.
It's like a purr call. It's like a call that's also, it's like a hybrid.
Yes, a lot of it.
Oh, look, a sign needs to be. Hey. Oh, you're afraid. It's okay. You're okay. It's all right.
Hi, Kiki.
Okay. Hi. How are you doing? Did you get locked out? You scared the kitty. Thank you.